yeah, it was a good spot to have. And we had to defend a lot. But it was only in our plan. And according to the second half, our plan changed, and we finished the game as we planned.
Could you, what does this result mean to you ahead of the upcoming games?
I think it's only 1 point that we have to go through, but it's extremely important 1 point to go through. We definitely wanted to win this match that we have won. It means that we have next game to prepare, and we have a lot of rooms that we have to improve. So it's not anything more than just one match.
Now, Coach, your boys didn't do great time from watching from the fans. They didn't do great time. Are you still the sort of coach we know, trying to get the best of the fitness of your players like you did with Hansel Pro? Is it still in place?
Well, I think I want to make it clear, in case that anyone misunderstands, the fitness is only one aspect of football. So it is important. Without fitness, we cannot really execute anything. But that's not only thing. I'm not satisfied with how our team fitness level was today. So we have to improve not only fitness, but also everything else.
Kochi, what comments will you have about your player, Adebayo?
Adebayo, I think he did his job. His job was to score a goal, as he said. Also, he had a lot of other tasks that he has performed. Not everything went well. So he had something good, but I think there are a lot of rooms that he has to improve because he's a very talented player.
And Coach, talking about the same player, Adebayo, there are rumors that he's leaving soon. If he leaves before your next league match, to what extent will his absence affect your game plan?
I'm not sure who's leaving. It could be Adebayo, it could be Ba, it could be anyone from our team, because do you know, this club has a history of transferring a player to a club abroad. But as well as as good as our starting 11 is, our bench player.
But tell me what you'll be doing tomorrow. Will you be watching any of the games?
No, I think I want to focus on our own team. We have training as well.
Coach, this is your second Ghanaian Premier League team. You came with Asafok in your first season here. This is your second team here. Are you going with the same mentality that you came with Asafok, or you are going to have a different target with Inter Allies?
There are two aspects of it. Number one, Asafok then and Inter Allies now are totally in different situations, totally in different clubs, totally in different demands. So I cannot compare two clubs in the same table. Two, how I was 2 years ago is not how I am now. And I will be different 2 years from now or a month from now. I constantly want to improve myself, and I think I have been improving, and I will continue that direction.
Thank you very much.